Nadia, Caracoa, Alvarez. Make their vows of marriage. To celebrate with them their love, they've discovered in each other and for each other, and to support the life commitment they make this day. Marriage is a relationship entered into thoughtfully, reverently, and with gratitude for the past, hope for the future, and founded on an institution intended for happiness and the welfare of mankind. Take your hands out of your pockets and hold her hand. There we go. The union into which you are about to enter is the closest and tenderest into which human beings can come. It is a union founded in upon mutual respect and affection. Your paths will be parallel. Your responsibilities will increase. Your joy will be multiplied if you are considerate and loving with one another. Is it off?
Yeah.
Okay. You bring the fullness of your hearts as a treasure to share with one another. You will be sharing one life. Never forget you are two separate people. Cherish and affirm your differences. Love each other. Keep your commitment primary. Together you will laugh and cry, be sick and well, be happy and angry, but share and grow. Ignacio, will you have Nadia to be your wedded wife, to love, comfort, honor, and keep her for so long as you both shall live?
I will.
Nadia, will you have Ignacio to be your wedded husband, to love, comfort, honor, and keep him for so long as you both shall live? Will you be exchanging rings?
Yes.
All right. Place, switch rings, okay, here we go. Give him her ring. All right, and repeat after me. I, Ignacio. Take you, Nadia.
Take you, Nadia.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
To have.
To have.
And to hope. For better. For worse.
For worse.
For richer.
For richer.
For poorer.
For poorer.
To love.
To love.
And to cherish.
And to cherish.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
Very nice. Now take his hand, place this ring on his finger, and repeat. I, Nadia. Take you, Ignacio.
Take you, Ignacio.
To be my wedded husband.
To be wedded.
Husband.
Husband.
To have,
and to hold,
for better,
for worse,
for richer,
for poorer,
to love,
and to cherish,
from this day forward. Very well, beautiful. Let these rings be given and received as tokens of your affection, sincerity, and fidelity to one another. For as much as Ignacio and Nadia have consented to join together in wedlock, declared their commitment and bond before all of us, given and pledged their vows to each other by the authority vested in me by the state of Washington, I pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss your bride if that is your custom.
Yay.
Congratulations. Next.
All right, excellent. Very good. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Yeah, congratulations.
Yay. Yeah,
you're not nervous anymore, right? That's right. It's all done. The rings are in place. She's explained to you what you have to put in the mail and what you can keep for ceremonial. Okay? All right. Good. Very good. Lovely. Nice to meet you both.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Oh, you get a picture of that. All right, so this is Nadia.